No.
Nimbus, wanna fill us in on where we're headed?
There's this place where cloud striders go. A place to be alone, meditate, pray. If the old bird's theory holds up, should be a megasaur to strand there.
Let's hope it's larger than the ones you've seen thus far.
You can see them? Hang on, so you've got resurrection, speed jumps, and the ability to witness thinning in the fabric of existence. What do I gotta kill to get one of those ghosts?
If Strand is another side of the darkness, how come we've never encountered these sources before?
The old bird thinks it's like a stink cloud the veil leaves behind.
I said it's a similar type of byproduct. To use a different analogy, if we are all part of this river of souls, how do we direct the river's current?
I said we are the river. You don't direct anything. You just flow.
There, another strand source.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's begin.
Mechs are swarming.
Let's see how quickly you can dismantle them.
mechs have blocked the path. I guess they want this strand source for themselves.
Of course. The mechs could learn much from a power originating in linked consciousness. Now is the time to lean into using Strand, not back away from it. You can't effectively train if you don't push past your limits.
Just don't burn yourself out. This is only one battle. We've got a whole war to fight.
A war we cannot win without this power well in hand.